this little sliver here is what you call fault duplex, and it's all part of that strike slip system. And like I say, when you get this amount of faulting in here, this is what they call structural preparation, which means it breaks up the rock for the fluids to go through. And when it's going through a carbonate, the little acidic carbonate dissolves, causes a little porosity.